Hey guys, Freeze Gaming here. Today we're going to be playing some Solos on Fortnite Battle Royale. As you can see, I don't know why I'm doing this really introductory voice, but okay, so we're going to go down to that place down in the top right of Flush Factory, so I will see you in the video. Bye! Alright, where are we going? Where are we going? Okay. Let's go down here. Like once before, because I'm going to that, and then argue with someone because somebody said that the bolt action is two body shots if they don't have any shield, and I was like, no, it's not. That's a semi-auto sniper, and he literally just lost his shit trying to say that the semi-auto sniper is better than the bolt sniper. It's fucking come in my house. Pick one. Leave me the fuck alone now. And this is my house. This is my house. Here's my guns. Like, what the fuck? Why is that the middle boss there? Wait, 48 people are left. What the frick? Jeez. I haven't seen that many people left in this. I'm saying it's a big thing, but like, that's a small thing. Headshot actually saved my life right there. Holy crap. Oh, I heard someone, I just didn't know where from. Okay, so that isn't a, just a man-made structure, it's actually a structure in the map. He's got a fucking rocket launcher. Yeah, boy! Don't come at me because I'm gonna fuck your ass up, boy! I'll quickscope your ass, boy! Don't shoot no rockets at me, boy! I'm gonna fuck your ass, boy! You ain't talking money, I don't wanna talk! We did. Yeah, that's better. I have more health. Nothing in the backpack. It does seem like something really funky. Why are you being racist? I don't know what the hell. I freaking win this game. If I turn my mic off, I either look at my parents at home and they don't like it when I'm talking to myself for some reason. But otherwise, I will be talking loud and clear, so don't worry. People are gonna see that, but who will give up? Hey. I'm not plenty of bullets on. that's not his head. Calm down, boy. Calm down. Oh my god, what is he? Oh, that prediction! Oh my god. There we go. Got his ass. I really hope he has rockets to snap bullets, because otherwise I'm gonna get shat on. Shoot the person with a fucking monstrosity of a bit. Do I take the med kit or do I take the shit?